and the tigers living in the wild. Now today they're just under 5 pounds. You can see that their numbers have increased from that time, but they are still low.